customers.
Come on.
Oh, I don't want to see the grotty owl grow.
You'll see it and like it. Now, come on and stop scratching your bottom.
Ho, ho, ho.
Where's Daddy Christmas?
Oh, I don't want to see Daddy Christmas. I want to see Last Tango in Paris.
You'll see him and like it.
Oh, be fair. All the other girls have seen it. Some of them even took their mums and dads.
I don't care. This is your Christmas treat, and you're going to enjoy it if I have to beat the living daylights out of you. Now, come on. There's Daddy Christmas.
Father Christmas wishes joy to every little girl and boy. Ring out the joyous bells for all little boys and girls.
Oh, wow. Is he balmy or something?
Hold your noise and say hello nicely to Father Christmas.
Dear little soul.
Well, I'm sorry. She doesn't mean it. She's only 13.
Get away.
Yeah, she is rather big for her age.
You can say that again.
It's not padding either. Some of the girls have to shove cotton wool down there, but I don't have to. Here, do you want to see?
No, Daddy Christmas does not want to see.
Do you mind, madam? I can speak for myself. Now, what's your name, darling?
Oh, here we go again. Virginia. And now Mum says we call her Virgin for short, and you say but not for long. All right.
Bit forward for her age, isn't she?
Yes, well, we had a French student staying with us. I think she got it from him.
I wouldn't be surprised. Well, now then, what do you want to be when you grow up?
44, 22, 36.
Well, you're certainly going in the right direction. I mean, what would you like to work at?
Oh, don't be soppy. With measurements like that, you don't have to work.
Now, come on, Virginia, I think it's time we went home.
Here, but I haven't had my prizzy yet.
You don't deserve one.
Well, I have to pay 50p to get in.
No, she's quite right. Fair's fair. She must have a little prizzy from Santa, mustn't she?
Yeah. Well, what are you going to give me?
Yeah, well, you're making it hard for me, but... How about a little yo-yo?
I don't like them.
I know. A lovely little fairy.
Oh, like the one that comes and does Mum's hair.
No.
Here, he's got a little yo-yo. I've seen it.
There must be something she likes.
Oh, there is. Would you like me to tell you?
Yes.
Well, do you want any of those pop-up storybooks?
Yes. Which one would you like?
Lady Chatterley's Lover.
What's the use?
Well, she never has been one for children's games.
Well, there must be something she likes doing.
Oh, there is.
Apart from that.
Oh, yes.
What?
This!
Come here, you little... I'll tell you!